what do you think about future Asgardia?
I honestly believe that Asgardia's future is very bright. You look at all these individuals that we have right now, and you're looking at all the different countries, all the different languages, and rather than fighting, because there are people who are from countries who normally would be at each other's throats, they're working together, and they're working peacefully. That's a big thing.
A lot of people think that unreal idea. What do you say about this?
Well, think of the Fitbit, or the iPad, or home computers. At one time, those were considered unreal. They were considered science fiction. Now they're real. And this is just another step towards that. It will happen, as long as people don't give up.
Друзья, глядя на эти уверенные комментарии, мы понимаем, что это, друзья, будущее наступило. Future is
start.
Sorry, I'm afraid I don't know the language. The future is complicated. When it comes to the future, we can't say, hey, it's going to happen, or no, it's not. It's up to every single one of us. One person isn't going to do it by themselves. One person can put out the dream, one person can push, but unless they're willing to work together with other people and listen to other people and have other people listen to them, then it's not going to happen.